Thank you. Huh? face is grade 12. All of your exes, all of your questions, told you about your heart and mouth. You just so used to the outside. One day you start looking in, one is a dent. How about your friends? Rid of me too, like I was one of them. I'm heartbroken, like a crush pill. Stop taking it, but I'm numb still. True feelings keep them concealed. Yes, everything, but your love kills. Damn, you treat me bad and you say it's a joke. Times that we had it, the times you don't know we're the best of my life, and I'm better alone. I'm not excited. All I know is I've been right and I've been tight, but she's still silent. Promise me that I wouldn't fall. Good God, I won't get involved. Looking back at these last years and I should have seen it coming all along. Guess I'm an idiot, life is a movie. I started, can't finish it. Part of my innocence, hard to be intimate. Sorry for real, I just blame it on ignorance. Yeah, I can't say I love you, I'm searching for synonyms. I've been hating my life and I'm glad you exist in it.
My heart. It's Guan. It's okay. Not the best. Thank you. any more white concrete. Hello? Night. Thank goodness. Minecraft. I'm also streaming, so, but yeah. Won't you see the roof a little bit? Cause I don't know what if I do it right. Yeah. Alright. I don't know where you're at. Alright, No, I'm at the back of it too. But getting gravel. I mean, we were running around, remember? We were tired running around. Worry. Get there. Did you walk off there? Come see the roof over here because I don't know, and I'm not good at roofs. Like, it look like whipped cream or something. You could say. Yeah. But it looks like whipped cream, right? Let me get you your special eye, just so you can see. Yeah, we just don't have to look at the side. I'm just saying, just don't look at the side. this. What are you looking for? No. No. You would have said something about it. I need a lot of things.
I'm gonna go to the Nether and repair my axe.
Alright. I wanted to say something, but you know, I
forgot. You forgot?
Yeah.
You wanted to say something to Connor, or?
No, if you could get me something, but I forgot. It was something to do with, I need white dye.
Oh, you need white dye?
Yeah.
What can you make that with? Other than flowers.
Either lilies or bone blocks, that's the thing.
That's it?
I don't wanna... Huh?
That's all you can make it out of, really?
Yeah. I believe that's the only thing. I mean, if we make it out of the bone block, I don't know how much bone block we have, but if we run out, we might need to actually start, like, a farm.
Yeah, but we're nowhere near where bone blocks are.
I think we have some in the chest. Somewhere in that chest.
Man, it is way too early to be nether bridging right now.
Yeah.
Above a gigantic lava lake at that. There's net. I need the quartz that's up here, because XP.
I'm glad you didn't see the sign that I put up.
I'll look at him when I get back.
Welcome stream to the one that we don't do most often. To build in stream.
Yeah. So yeah.
See, I want to learn how to edit so I can edit my streams and post them on YouTube. But I don't know anything about editing.
Learn how to. That's simple.
I could start editing our videos and everything.
I don't get down. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Bro, we could actually, like, start a whole SP channel. If I just knew how to edit. that channel will be only uploading the recipe, so.
I mean, yeah, we could.
Winning's hard.
Alright, we could start a whole what?
Start a whole recipe channel.
On a different realm?
No, on this realm.
No. Now, why do you want to add people so bad?
No. Not what I
mean. Oh, you mean just us three? Yeah, wait till Connor gets on, you know, in 5 billion, billion years.
We could make, like,
extra videos. I have to wait on Connor to get on, that slow motherfucker.
Love Connor.
Something's wrong with him. Or he would have already gotten on.
Yeah.
Just don't know what.
The thing is, the soon is bothering me.
The what is bothering you?
He says he'll be on soon or something.
Yeah, he usually doesn't do I'll be on soon. He usually says I'll be on later.
Yeah.
Don't leave fucking nether quartz. Don't leave quartz just floating, bro. Damn.
I don't have the inventory space sometimes.
I don't give a fuck. Drop something that you don't want. I hate the nether sounds.
I hate any sound. From Minecraft. Know that cave sound that whenever you go in a cave?
Yeah, it's fucking creepy as fuck. This is supposed to be a kid's game.
No, they try to give us heart attacks. And you got the birds that sounds like, creepers.
Oh yeah, those. That's only when a creeper's nearby, though.
But still. Thank you for the alert, but, you know.
Not helping.
Not scaring me.
Every time my bird did that, I dead ass started fucking freaking out.
Right, you're gonna hate what I do over here.
Fix it.
My way of getting sand.
I don't know what you're doing to get sand, but whatever it is, you better fix whatever you're breaking.
I can't fix it. I cannot fix it.
I think you can do what I say.
I cannot fix it. It is unfixable now.
I want to jump down. Just for an easy way to get down where I'm at, but I'm scared it'll kill me. You know, feather falling should...
Yeah, that's gonna kill you?
I don't even know where I'm at. Oh, you're watching my stream.
Oh, yeah. That's gonna kill you.
You sure?
Yes, I am sure. With that high height, that's gonna kill you.
But light.
But light and death. What'd you build up?
Fuck you mean, why did I build up? There was nether quartz up there.
Okay, you'll go for the nether quartz, but not diamonds.
Trying to repair my netherite axe.
But you'll go for netherite, but not diamonds.
Yeah, so?
I meant not netherite. Quartz. You go for quartz for diamonds.
Yeah. So?
You know how...
I don't... No, I don't like going to get diamonds if they're on a roof. It's a waste of time just to get the chance of only getting one.
Yeah, but what if you don't get one?
What if I get, what, like three? Then, oh well, it was worth it, but I'm not gonna risk that. It's like a 30% chance I'm just gonna get one.
Honestly. That's saying me going to go get something like, I don't know. I don't know actually. Anything can work for fortune except for diamonds, I guess. Need netherite for my axe.
You don't want netherite on your axe, trust me.
It'll be longer though.
No, it won't. It still feels the same. You need unbreaking three though if you're gonna do that. Which I'm about to actually go over here and put on my axe because this is scary.
Can you get me some breaking?
The fuck, carrot? Do it yourself.
I'm building.
I come all the way over here to get you one breaking.
Well, you're gonna be over there either way.
Plus, I'm stuck between getting unbreaking or getting the net last 9 levels I need to put on my sword of the fi put my fire aspect and
Looting.
and yeah, all that on my sword. I decided I'm probably gonna build the mob farm over there in the swamp somewhere or somewhere near there. Maybe I'm thinking about on top of that fucking mountain, I'm not gonna lie. Be a cool little spot to have a little mob farm. This for this year's worth.
Should be enough, hopefully. If us two a stack, two stacks and 20, I mean, 3 stacks and 24 is not enough for this roof, I'm gonna cry.
Hi, baby.
I'm gonna cry. Yeah, we gotta fix that farm. I wanna
What?
make it better.
What for?
The little farm that we made.
Oh, over there. Just move it and make it somewhere where
Yeah.
there's more flat. Make it across the water. You know where the 2 block cherry blossom trees are?
Yeah, we could make that into a big farm.
Yeah.
Nope. That'll probably be one of the next projects or something. Whoops, there goes the sugarcane. Why would you? Well, I don't know why you put this sugarcane over here and hit the water after I need it.
Because I'm gonna start doing it like I did over here, like we did back at home. Remember how much we have here?
At least put it like all across on the other
I'll
side.
do it however I feel.
I feel like we should build like, farm and stuff over there.
Yeah, well,
Like have extension and everything.
sugarcane has to be built on the edge of water, so that's kind of difficult to do,
I
care.
know. I know, but like, that should be like for farming stuff, like a barn. We could build a barn.
That's not for farming. A barn is for animals and stuff.
Yeah, but still, we could build a barn, farm,
You
and arm.
good luck trying to build a barn.
Bruh, I'm building a house out of this. You know this, right? I feel like a barn is not that hard either to build.
Depends on how you build it.
I mean, we could build like our own kind of barn.
Because you can't just build a barn, you have to build stables and everything.
Like section for each animal.
Yeah, and it'd have to be big enough. We could. Oh, better idea. Better idea. Instead of a barn, right?
What?
We make like this big ass fucking building, right? And we put a little bit of each biome for each animal in them.
Bro, that's gonna be too hard.
But it's gonna be fun as it'll be. It's not a project we'll do all at once. It's something we'll do, over time.
Yeah, but you're saying like a building? That's like a barn, dude. We could just put
Not
like.
a barn though. I mean, like a giant.
Yeah, but we could just put like different sections.
Because it'll have to be bigger than the chest, like way bigger, like quadruple the size, probably.
I know, but plus since we know concrete now.
Yeah, it'll be even better looking. It is gonna be a bit difficult.
I don't think it should be hard to make a barn or whatever. Well, I don't know, a building.
It's the sections I'm talking about that are gonna be difficult.
Oh yeah. Oh hey, someone's messaging your chat named Stella.
Huh? My phone is named Stella.
Named Stella. Yeah, they say hey, how are you doing?
Good. There. How are you? I get that asked question a lot, and then the person just disappears. I think it's just thoughts.
I don't know. Connor had like a American.
They just followed me.
Person. Oh, they did?
Yeah. Good. Yeah, I know who you're talking about. You're talking about the guy who's traveling all over the world.
Yeah, the rich man. At least you got a chatter. Just said hi.
Yeah, and then they disappeared.
Yeah. I don't know. Nasty said kick is better, though.
What's better?
The thing is, kick.
Cake?
Well, you need kick. K-I-C-K.
Oh, that stuff. I hate that stuff, because it has, like, patterns and shit on it.
I said kick. What'd you...
I thought we were talking about that weird-ass terracotta.
No, I'm saying kick.
Yeah, I don't know what we're talking
like,
about anymore.
Like, the streaming website.
Oh.
It's like Twitch, but kick. It's different.
I don't know how it's any different. It's streaming either way.
Yeah, but he says, like, you can get affiliate faster and everything. And, it's better than Twitch, basically.
Yeah.
More people that comes in and everything.
I'm good with my one viewer every so often.
I think that's Nightbot. I think that's Nightbot and me.
Again, I'm good with my one viewer every so often.
Yeah. I don't know. I've been wanting to try actually streaming on Kick, but the thing is, I don't have the thing.
Yeah, it's not on Xbox, I don't think.
Yeah, you need, like, a capture card or something.
Isn't somebody sending you that?
He was supposed to. I don't know when it's coming, that thing. I think he sent it. I don't know.
That's if he wasn't fucking with you.
He wouldn't. He isn't. He meant to send Optics up there, too, but he didn't have Optics' address, as Optics said. The one day I'll get noticed or something.
It's gonna be the one day you're not real.
How does that work?
This one viewer sucks ass.
I think it's still me. I think it was me.
Why do they just randomly follow and dip?
I don't know, they probably thought you were cool for a little bit.
For a little bit, I mean just not talking.
He thought you were the baby. She thought, I don't know.
But yeah, you don't even fucking know, bro.
Yeah, I thought you were cool for a little bit. There you go.
Well, maybe they can go kiss my ass.
Talk bad about the viewer.
Do whatever the fuck I feel like, bitch.
This is why viewers won't come to your stream if you talk bad about them.
I'm talking bad about one single viewer. One.
Okay, and what if like other viewers came and
bad? Finally, I found a Frostwalker villager.
Really?
Uh huh. But
In our place?
Yeah, I'm not giving them 13 emeralds because I don't have that. And two, I don't really.
That much.
Plus, I need Unbreaking more than I need, you know.
Yeah. Guess you gotta figure out how to put them on, what boot you want them on.
I was just gonna make a spare pair of iron or some shit. Fully upgrade to another netherite eventually, but.
You know, what?
Huh?
Are you upgrading?
You'll never know.
How you upgrade iron to netherite?
Don't make me say you'll never know again. I am lazy, fat, filthy, ugly, little bitch.
Don't talk bad about yourself, man.
What about you?
If we never met each other, I don't know what would go on.
You'd be dead.
Yeah. Seems about right. Seems about right.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't be able to meet Scarlet.
I just had to kill a fucking baby sheep because it got out.
Bro.
I don't care. Killed it with my axe too. Cut its head straight off. Rabbit lamb for dinner. Son of a bitch, books are hard to make.
What do you mean?
It takes so much fucking paper. We don't have a lot of paper because I have to use other Sugar King for trading, too.
Oh, yeah.
We should probably be on normal while we stream. I'm not laughing.
Not while I'm up here. Please. Not while I'm building. I don't like that, honestly.
Yeah, well, eventually we're gonna have to go on normal. We both agreed to, even after we built beat You Know Who. We both agreed to go on normal. And we're still on PC.
I just don't like being on normal when I build. That's the thing.
Well, we're gonna have to be at some point.
Ah!
Can't be a pussy all the time, Carrot, or you'll get none.
You're not being a pussy. I'm falling.
You deserve it.
Yep.
Make me.
You want me really to? You want me to just, you know, bang you forever?
The balls.
Alright, give me a second.
Don't you dare. And then you wonder why I don't like
All Alright, now guys, you have to cancel them, got it?
Yeah, there's nothing above on breaking 3. Oh my, how much did that take? Did that just hit? Oh my god, I'm never gonna get that much. Well, I got you an unbreaking 3, along with 2 spares. But I need 35 levels, so I'm trying to think of how the fuck I'm gonna get 35 levels.
Read your sheet.
Read them? I already did. It's a lot of levels. We're gonna make an XP farm. We're gonna have to find one that works, because this is hell. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, didn't you find a zombie spawner or something?
Yeah, I did, but it's like all the way in a cave, and I don't remember what cave. And I broke one of them, and there was 2, and the other one was way further down, like negative 50 nearly. It was far. Too far. I'm too lazy to go there. I don't need that for an XP farm. I could have used it for a really fucking simple mob farm, though. Basic.
Yeah, basic until you build the real thing.
Rather build the real thing. It'd be more fun. I wish we had a villager that took quartz.
I think we do. That's the clerk, isn't it?
That's the who?
The clerk.
Clerkity workity.
You know, the one that sells ender pearls.
He also sells bottle of enchanting. What? Yeah, he sells bottle of enchants.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that. And they give a decent amount, too. Oh. How much does netherrack break off into? Does it break off into, like, multiple? Because he takes netherrack.
Yeah, like, 64.
I'll just take all of them. Man, nether wart looks nasty. Man, the way you did this nether wart look is so ass carrot. I cannot even get to the ones in the back.
Yeah, we have to use water buckets either way.
We both know we're too lazy for that. Why? What's wrong?
64 was... The 3 stacks at 64 was not enough.
Oh my fucking god. One of the villagers doesn't have a bed.
Oh, well, today.
But he does have nether quartz. I said nether quartz? Fuck you gonna do about it, bitch? Huh? Huh? What thought? Badass.
Were you talking to me?
What? No. Talking on the villagers. He was talking shit, bro. Bottle of enchanting kind of ass, not gonna lie.
It does. One gives you like, what, 1 XP?
Doesn't even give you that. I got one level from six bottles. I'm not gonna give you scoots, even if I get scoots, man. That's a scam. That's a scam. I'm scamming, bitch. No, I'm not. I wouldn't give you I. Are you on crack, you fat little armorer, bitch?
What?
One diamond for one emerald. That dude is on the most amount of crack. He is on all of it. He has never seen daylight in the normal vision. He is on AIDS, bro. He does so much crack. Fat little fuck. I hope his parents get divorced. Swear I'm a great person, Carrot. You here?
Yeah.
Why aren't you talking, huh?
Oh, no.
Okay, trading with villagers is not gonna get me 35 levels. I need a new way. I got us some pumpkin pie, though. The day I get the levels I need. I'm about to just murder a couple fucking hundred sheep. No, fuck it.
Those are your sheep.
I can just rebreed them if I really have to. They're not giving enough levels for me to kill any more than I just did. I killed like 20.
Mending on your axe.
On my axe, yeah, I know.
On your sword?
I do have mending on my sword, I think, yeah. Why is it taking like a quarter of the levels I'm getting? A little greedy bitch.
Yeah. You know, if you, there is XP on the ground, it heals whatever else. Everything is killed.
I did not know that, actually. I did just find shears, which are useless right now. Oh, I went back.
Do this another way.
Do what? Garrett, do what another way?
Oh, I'm digging down. Oh, the concrete.
Ew, racist. Now, the quartz gives a good amount of XP. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to reset the realm.
Three stacks. What'd you do?
So I didn't do anything. I'm just walking around. Bro, I was about to go look at my stream to see what I did.
4 stacks of white concrete. I swear to God.
Ow!
Oh my God, Knight. That's why we call him the lava magnet.
No, fuck that. That shouldn't have burned me. I didn't even touch it.
Just like how you looked at the lava and nodded your head after you were ready to jump.
You do that. You did that in the void. You remember that? Remember when you just walked off? Void void magnet carrot.
You created it first.
Nah, you're void fucking magnet carrot, bro.
Bruh, I said the funniest shit you did was look at the blocks. Count the blocks. Nod at your head.
The fuck did that happen? Oh, that?
Yeah. We went exploring in the Nether.
Yeah, I didn't make it. Like an action movie, but he failed.
I mean, you made it. But then the day you put a block, I think you were lagging, you put a block on top of the block.
I wasn't lagging, I just suck.
Man nodded at the place he was gonna jump, and it just fell.
Shut up. It was just all a part of your...
I'm so mad.
Spaghetti's already cooking.
Okay.
I haven't started the noodles. And after we eat, we're out of town.
Why?
I need to get some water, and we'll get them.
Okay.
I'm so mad.
Why? What'd you do?
I made all these blocks.
So?
I mean, you do the side too.
They should nerf down how much it costs to level up something, because 35 for a single enchant is bullshit. I only have 2 enchants on it, and it would be cheaper to enchant my sword. My sword needs 32, right? My axe needs 35.
Oh my lord. Well, at least we have enough more blocks for
it. I'm supposed to hang out with Angel later today, but if I get too busy, I'm not going to be able to. I'm not hanging out with nobody when I get a new phone. I'm going to be too busy looking at it.
Bro, going to be getting a call.
I'll ignore everybody. I do not accept random calls.
I blew up the house.
You bitch!
I set the floors on fire.
I'll tell your ass just to get your ass out there and go fix it.
I can't. I threw my Xbox out the window.
Go fix that too.
I can't. I put a bomb on it.
Friday's taking forever, bro.
Yeah, you didn't hear what I said.
How does financing work?
I don't know.
Damn it! You're supposed to know this stuff.
What do you mean? Man, I barely graduated. What you mean? I'm supposed to know this stuff.
I don't want to ask my parents why I have to wait till Friday for them to finance it, but because I don't know how that works.
I don't know. Set it up or something.
Maybe. I'm gonna see if I can find the red one. There's a new version of it. It's maroon.
Oh, my lord.
I would've went with blue, but they only have gray, and red, and some black. That's all they get, bro.
What color were you getting?
Nothing. I was just gonna choose a color. It's off. I'm hoping her saying we're gonna go to town is her saying we're going to Cricket.
Her saying... We're gonna buy 5 stacks of... fish. And we are finished. Ow. Really? Really? No! Who is this man?
His name is Jeff.
Night!
Nah, you asked for that. You killed Jeff.
Sorry, I sneezed.
Yeah, you sneezed and cut a man's head off.
Yes.
It was a real weird way of sneezing.
Yeah, I said. Also, Knight.
What?
Come here.
A minute. I'm doing something.
Now I want actually black concrete. Now that I think about it. Because I want to make a checkered for the kitchen.
How do we make a jack-o'-lantern?
You need a... You need torches.
Got it.
And you have to, it has to be,
I did it.
Sheared.
Alright. What?
Alright, your room is this one?
I chose this room.
What? Fuck you!
Yeah.
No, I don't. No! I'm gonna change the color. I don't want dark blue.
I don't care, I chose that room. You can't just choose a room for me if I had already chosen one.
That's Garrett. My bed, though.
I don't care. Oh, wait, now the other room's bigger, isn't it? Yeah, no, I like the smaller
that's why
room.
I gave it to you. Oh my god.
Not my fault. I'm picky.
You are. You definitely are.
And again, I could use that whole wall for... Oh, wait, no, this one has a whole wall, too. I take that back. No, I don't... I still want to live where I said I want to live, over here. This is my room.
Can I get my bed back?
No. Ha! Ah!
Bitch, I set my spawn on there. If I die, I die. Go get your bed so you can switch your spawn.
Don't choose my room for me, bitch. So now we have. Also, I put jack o' lanterns in the front of the house, by the way.
Alright. Ooh. I want black concrete now so I can do this as a kitchen.
There's a stack of ink sacks back at home.
Back at home, oh my lord.
I'm not going all the way back there, as you know.
I guess we can get in the butt.
You're lazy as fuck.
And,
I'm growing pumpkins now. You're on breaking 3 is in the ender chest. I gotta get off, so I'll talk to you later.
Alright.
I'm waiting on you to realize what I just said.
You wanna get off?
No, you're on breaking 3 is in the ender chest. I'm getting off.
Bitch.
Ow! Can't do anything fun!
I love how you didn't see I pushed you right back in. It's Stop.
You're a bad friend.
I was laughing because you didn't see that I pushed you right back in there, too.
You
got out.
You suck wiener. I need to test a theory, but I need stone. I don't want to burn down the house. Oh shit!
What'd you do?
The wood over here was on fire because there's still lava down there. Carrot, I need you to put out lava.
Night.
Are you using coal?
Because I can't find lava.
The lava's straight ahead from here. Don't use my charcoal. That's for torches only. It's the only reason I have it. Should've grabbed.
I like the house, actually.
Eh. Could've been better. You didn't even do the straw.
I know, I'll do it later.
Now.
Later.
Now.
Later.
Now.
Later.
I said now, you fat hoe!
I said later, you fat bitch!
Now.
Later.
You suck, ween.
Me too.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I have to. I am. Ew, white.
Shut up.
Why are you putting white down here?
What do you want me to put down here?
Ew, black.
Shut up, man.
How do I make an armor stand?
You need smooth.
I'm about to ask you how to fight.
You need a smelt stone. You got smelt cobblestone, smelt stone. Stone again. Yeah.
It's a lot of work.
No, we need three, so.
Do I need to turn it into three slabs?
Yeah.
Now, do I need sticks? I smelted stone, but it didn't turn into stone slab. It didn't turn into the right stone slabs. What? Yeah, no, it's. You need smooth stone.
That's what I said.
I don't know how to make it.
Alright, it's smelt the cobblestone. Three.
No, I figured it out. I'm so smart. I don't like the way you're looking at me over there.
I wasn't even looking at you.
Black people aren't real. They just think they are. You're a fake bitch.
And yeah. I'm gonna die tonight.
Hey, Carrot, you wanna stop existing tonight?
Yes.
Too bad. Too sad. You know you can make horse armor? Yeah, you can. You can make leather horse armor.
That's the only thing you can make, Knight.
But it's still horse armor.
But that's the only thing you can make. Just know that.
Armor stand in your room.
Thank you. But...
I swear they dimmed down the enchantment look.
Sure.
Looks kind of ass, but you know what? I'll take it.
Well, we're not that professional building.
I'm better than you.
You what? Fuck you, mate.
I'm not gay.
Dark oak.
There we go.
When did we get dark oak logs?
I have no idea. Probably while I was out exploring at some point, you know?
Probably.
Come look in my room.
Say your room.
Yep.
Nice.
Over there's my shield. I got my sword, my axe, my pickaxe with my armor. You have two armor stands, I think, too. I love how you could have put it right here and you put it over there.
Yeah, he needs sunlight, he says. But I think this is a good house.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my lord. Can I talk now?
Yeah.
I wanted to make like a living room right here or under the stairs. What do you think?
Do what you want.
I don't know.
No.
And then change the shit. Then change the shit.
I'm happy with that.
Man, that's a good show.
Yep.
Man, that's a good show.
Well, he found the one. Wow, that's such a good bench.
Hold on.
Did you know the best type of chest to use for on a secret chest is a barrel because it doesn't show up on X-ray?
Yeah.
No, you didn't. No, don't act like you're smart. You're not.
Why'd you put the TV? I was watching that.
The fuck?
Hey, you messed up.
Perfect. That's good.
Man, it's a good show.
Show kind of ass, not gonna lie. No, come here. Now look how stupid that looks.
We'll just block it off.
No! Then it'll look even stupider! You need to make a little TV thing that blocks off this part of the glass.
I don't know what that is.
I just mean like a little, like, you know how like those people have those stands that like hold their TV in like place and it's like just perfect corner for their TV?
So like black concrete.
No, could be wool. Wool would look better.
I don't have wool on me.
We have sheep, we have shears, but we don't have black tie.
Yeah, that's what we don't have.
Gray would work. We just, it'll be temporary. We can change it back to black when we're ready.
Do we have gray flowers? Oxy daisies. Gray, right?
Sure.
Yeah, it is. Alright.
Man, they know what's about to happen.
Where's the gate?
Hold on.
Where's the gate, Knight?
Hold on.
Who wants to be dyed gray? You do. I'm gonna take a look. You think four is enough?
No.
You think six is enough?
No. We need at least 10.
10?
No. We'll stick with six. You're not dying, Fred. Or Barb.
Barb
and Fred are not to be died.
No, you gotta break this once we get out.
Huh? be right there. Bad! You little bitch, break it. Bad! Bad! Bad sheep! Bad! I gotta go eat. I'll be back.
We're away. 6 was not enough.
No circumstance are you to die, Bart Ben Fred.
Thank you.
I the stories that we told. Remember the back door, the night you kicked me out in the cold. Now I'm walking that road. Remember this time I'm on my own. Do better alone. Soon I'll be gone. Go do what you want. Go drink to the sun. Cause it's always fun. Until morning comes, I'm feeling dumb. Maybe I'm dumb. Fuck you, repeat till I'm numb. Crazy, I love. Feels like a drug. Yeah, without you, no fun. I'm crazy in love. I'm on a run. Trouble sobering up. Feeling so fine. I'm so fucked. Doing better enough. Thank you.